In the 1700s, information traveled slowly. There was only one way to send messages between people: horseback. A faster means was badly needed. Washington's solution? Smoke and fire. A beacon system was needed.
Beacon is just a giant bonfire that had logs stacked up, filled with kindling, you know, something will burn easy. And they would put a barrel of tar or pitch to make a thick black smoke. So if the British came out of New York City, which you can see the skyline of,
yes,
in the background, it would be relayed to a beacon site on Great Notch, which is just across the Hudson River from New York City.
Right.
So they'd light the beacon at Great Notch. In Halden, there's a park, High Mountain State Park, and there was another beacon there. So they would see the smoke from Great Notch. High Mountain would light their beacon, which is easily seen from the spot we're at right now. From here, the beacon in Suffern, New York, which is right over the line in New York State, they would see the smoke from here, and they would relay it to Washington's Army, which was located up by Beacon, New York, on the Hudson River. So it was a Indian smoke system, smoke signal system, the same old idea. But that wasn't originated the Indians. Ancient Greeks, ancient Romans, you know, people used the idea of sending messages from mountain to mountain. Did it keep you safe?